world of morning dew is flowers. Chirping insects sit on branches. This place is carried by the tree of life. Humans built a peaceful kingdom here called Kabbalah. But peace is never permanent. The prosperity and happiness of the kingdom aroused the envy of the enemies of mankind, the Yaoyoi. They unleashed monsters to destroy Kabbalah. The sky was falling, and all were forced to leave their homes. I felt sorry for the humans, and blessed the survivors with a new kind of power. It is the flower of the Tree of Life. These are actually magical creatures, known as flower fairies. Fairies in human form that sprung from the Tree of Life itself. Humans became their masters, being granted the strength to fight against the monsters. These brave human beings who fight with the same valor as the flower fairies are the guardians of humanity and stand for the hope to get their home back.
うん、大丈夫。
戦だ。緊張して当然さ。自分の使命を覚えてるか？
弥生族を倒し、危険の道を切り開く。
そうだ。それが我々守護者としての使命。前進を続けよう。さあ、危険の道の奥を目指そう。モンスターだ！倒せ！障害はなくなった。先へ進もう。
虫けらどもを守るのか。まあいい、時は来た。
気をつけろ。今まで見たこともない恐ろしい敵だ。来るぞ。
切実な願いだよ。より激しく、より切実で、より本能的な生き延びてみせる。
聞こえた命の願いが。授けよう原始の力よ。
傷が回復した。あなたは一体
花精霊アイリスよ。一緒に戦うわ。